What up? It's the morning show. Go get your breakfast, get back to your TV, sit down, and get ready for a good time. Welcome to the morning show. Here we go now. Cincinnati Reds pitcher Trevor Bauer recently had a bit of a phone situation. Trevor Bauer was on a FaceTime chat on ESPN2 with the Korean baseball organization in a game that they had. But while he was on the Zoom call, they put his phone number on the screen. Right above his head was his phone number for the entire duration of the show. And while he's sitting there, he's starting to get tons of phone calls, messages from all over the world. And this guy had thousands of people texting him within the hour. So what he actually did is he turned this into a bit of a fun time. He said there's gonna be some rules put up in his voicemail. If you follow them, you could actually win a pair of signed cleats and a baseball from him. But he will be having to change his phone number. So that just sucks.
Call me maybe?
Call me maybe? Or what about Hotline Bling?
Hotline Bling.
Today in fast food news, there is a man down in Portland that has got himself well fed. He eats well, and this is why. Wendy's was doing a day where they gave away four-piece nugs to everyone that came through for free. It was a fantastic thing. You know, help the people out this time. But a man by the name of Squeezy Gibbs knew that he could capitalize on this venture. He went around to 11 different Wendy's in 5 hours and hit them twice, getting free chicken nuggets every single time. His Twitter post read this: "Times is tough, so when I heard Wendy's was giving out free four-piece nugs today, I knew I had to hustle. I hit every Wendy's twice within 17 miles across two states. It took five hours, but now we eating for free. What a week, what it do, baby." Squeezy Gibbs, you are someone that we look up to. Even Wendy's really liked this one, and they said in another reply to that post, "That's straight up impressive, not gonna lie."
I don't know what's better than the story, the amount of free chicken nuggets. There's a guy out there named Squeezy Gibbs.
Squeezy Gibbs, we're proud of you.
We love you, man. Well, usually every week we do an update. This week, we thought we'd do a Josh and Ruben update.
We're good.
So for today, we thought we'd have some fun and do something called the 30-second challenge. So basically, it's pretty self-explanatory. All you gotta do is give each other a challenge, and he or she will have to complete it within 30 seconds. Right now, it's just a couple of he's.
So I was just saying, where's the lady coming from?
I wanted to generalize to the public, so if people want to play at home.
Yeah, I like that.
She's can play as well.
All she's can play.
Everyone can play this game. Anyways, so we have each four different challenges to give each other. Nobody knows, we don't know what we're gonna do. So I have Josh's challenges, he doesn't know. He has my challenges, I don't know what I'm gonna do. And we're gonna see if we can try and complete this in 30 seconds. Do you feel confident?
Oof, dude, I stretched, I'm ready, I'm prepared. I know what's coming, I don't really know, but I know I'm gonna have to do it fast.
Are you as confident as eating hot chicken wings?
I am far more confident in my abilities in these things. I'm not good with heat.
Okay, so here we go. So okay. I got a few challenges. You got a few?
Oh, I got a few. They're all up here. Don't worry.
Joshua.
Yes.
Can you drink a liter of water in 30 seconds?
Yeah, hands down. Not a problem.
Okay, we have Josh with the liter of water. I misjudged that. That's kind of easy. Okay, you have 30 seconds to drink a liter of water. Ready, set, go. Okay, now you're just flexing. Can't drip on your shirt, man. Thirsty boy! You did 18 seconds.
I still took a break.
BS and dribble all over
you. A little bit, but like, let's be honest. Ruben, do you think you could shoot a three-pointer, nothing but net, in 30 seconds?
Yes.
Hey, guys.
Okay, Ruben, you ready?
Yeah, three-pointer. Point shot.
Swish. Three-pointer. Let's go. I'll tell you when to start, okay?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Yikes. He's not looking too sweet at the moment. Here we go. Oh, there's some rim on that one. There's some rim on that. We could at least get a three-pointer. That's all I'm asking at this point. What a heave. Oh, angle change.
Yes!
Three, two, oh! What? That was a buzzer beater. Michael Jordan.
Joshua.
Yes.
In 30 seconds, I have a pile of folded t-shirts, 7 of them to be exactly.
Wow. Okay.
Can you put all of them on your body within the 30 second limit?
Yes.
All right, Josh, you ready? We got 7 shirts, 30 seconds, honey marks, get set, go. Thinking, man. You look good.
It's a long sleeve! I didn't know it's past 10 seconds! This is dumb.
Yeah, you didn't do it.
Ruben, do you think that you could get to the roof from this very spot in the basement in under 30 seconds? The roof of the building we're talking about.
We'll see.
3, 2, 1, go. It's gonna be tight! Did it! You didn't do it, buddy. You're 3 seconds too late.
Joshua, can you fit not only 3 ice cubes in your mouth, but keep your mouth and lips shut for 30 seconds?
That's a challenging one. I will try. I'll see. I can't guarantee, but I think I can.
Josh will take 3 ice cubes, put in his mouth for 30, and keep his lips shut for 30 seconds. Remark, get set, go.
Whoa.
10 seconds. Halfway. Come on, buddy, don't wimp out. 10 seconds left. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yay!
Feel that in a moment.
Very specific.
Ruben, do you think you can juggle a soccer ball 30 times in 30 seconds?
Yeah. They don't call me Cristiano Ronaldo for nothing.
Didn't know they called you that.
Me neither.
3, 2, 1, go.
Oh no! You were so.
I'm 19.
Yeah, you have time.
How long was that? Joshua, can you learn and perform a famous TikTok dance within 30 seconds?
Not a chance. Not, I know I can't.
No? Oh, it's Charlie D'Amelio. She's huge. Can I watch this while I do it?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not easy. Okay.
Ruben, we all know you love your coffee, but can you make the perfect coffee in under 30 seconds?
No.
See, you can't rush perfection.
Well, again, every weekend, it's such a pleasure for you to tune in on Saturday mornings here at The Morning Show. We're back again next weekend at 10 a.m. Remember, stay sanctified
and sanitized.